Yo, what's going on, guys? It's me, Jigen from GDPT here, and today in this video we're gonna be attempting the getting all airdrops in one game. I don't think it's really a challenge, but the objective is that it's pretty self-explanatory. We have to get every airdrop in the game that spawns. If we don't, we fail the challenge. So let's get into our first game. So I need to keep in mind of the video idea. I have to remember to pay attention to every single drop. I'll probably drop or drop, I don't know. I have to remember. Okay, I don't feel the challenge. I'm gonna keep my map open. Troopy has all of the drops memorized. I don't know how he does that, but that's really cool. I have to not miss any single drop. I'm not gonna. There it has to go. Oh, I'm so lucky when the drop is next to me. Imagine how much mythics I can get if I successfully attempt to complete this challenge. First drop, hog, okay, I'm bad. Now I have to keep it. The second drop probably gonna be around this area. This is my drop for the entire game. I'm not gonna loot anymore. Okay, I'm gonna use the next drop. I'm gonna get it. So far only one drop. I don't know if I missed the drop. Oh, drop. Let's go. I'll destroy everyone with that drop. Come on, give me fast. Yo, somebody's gonna literally come fast. Four people in this ring is very good for Asia. That'd be a lot for Asia. Okay, second drop secured. Two mythic weapons. Not bad mythic weapons. Got him, let's go. Hog. Gonna go here. I'm gonna stay silent. I'm pretty sure that is the last drop. Hopefully. It'll be difficult to loot the last drop. If there is a drop, I don't know. Yo, the shooting. Two more people. Okay. You know, I have to defend myself from that guy. Bro, that had to be the last, yeah? Yeah, that's last, for sure. Yep, let's go for being done. What is this guy doing, man? I'm literally gonna wait till the last one. What does he think? What are you doing, like, actually? You think you win like this? Bruh. No! let's not talk about that. That just happened. Okay, guys, moving on to our second game. Don't talk about my first one, joke. Just not pretend that never happened. I don't know how I choked that. Yeah, it just happened. Last video, it was the biggest clutch, and that was the biggest joke. I'm gonna keep looking over my map to see if any drop comes. I'm gonna sweat right now. Because people are actually, I'm taking this as a joke, but I'm gonna start actually sweating. RPG Q-tation. Probably fake RPG. I don't know. And sniper ammo. Yo, that's the guy! That's the guy who I choked! Why, man? That's the guy who kinda clutched that. I mean, I choked that really hard. Oh my god! Yo! I just remember. I forgot the video idea.
If anybody opens the drop, I'm gonna be so unlucky.
I hopefully this is the first drop, dude. No, I think I missed the first drop. I don't know. You guys can comment on the video and say me if I missed the first drop. I forgot the video idea. Oh my god! Now I'm literally just holding on my map. Let's go, I kinda switched it on that day. Okay, let's go. Fall rollout. Whoa! Look at the players left. In this one, I have a big circle, only big one. The last guy is really near to me. I'm not gonna leave. Oh, he didn't recognize me. I'm gonna run away from him. I need to get the final drop, I think. I need to get it without that other guy noticing, dude. I might not get him low from he can get afraid. Oh, drop. Let's go. Let's go. I need to get him without that guy. No, bruh. Yeah, he ran. I just need to get the... Yo, this is my perfect opportunity. Yo, nah. Let's go, I got it. That's the last drop, for sure. It's the last one. Okay, now I just have to win the game. I'm not gonna try like singing because I chose that last game so far. Where is he? But he ran away. My plan worked to make him low so he would run away from the drop. He gave me a second. Is he in here? No. What does that do, man? Oh, let's go. Should have been our second win, but first game we don't talk about that. So okay guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to smash that like button, and if the subscribe button is red, make sure to click it and make it gray, and tell me in the comments what I can improve next time, and I'll see you all later. Bye.